Hi. Sorry, hi. Me. Friend and neighbor to alien, hi Carlos Star. Stranded here on the third rock from the sun. And, as you can see, today I'm playing Pokemon Legends Arceus for Thursday. There's reasons why, but I also should, you know, try to finish this game. Not really gonna go into reasons today. Maybe I will later, I don't know. Right now, all I know is this. And I forget what I was doing. So. And I forgot how to use the controls. I think I was hunting alphas. I think I was hunting alphas, if I remember correctly. Because I was trying to... level up my Pokemon. Yes, okay. As you can... okay, there we go. Bugs, I was tumbling. So, where's my camp? There's the camp guy. I want to see my Pokemon. Okay. I was trying to get everybody up to like 75. Give me a second. Yeah, I was trying to get everybody up on my team to 75. So I was doing alpha hunting. That's what I was doing. Okay. And then I gotta create a team for this, so... shit, I bumped that thing again. You know what? We're doing this. I'm just gonna... deal with a couple of minor issues here. The thing is, I have a very cheap capture card. Very cheap. Very cheap. And if I bump the cord that connects it to my computer, it freezes. And it just froze again. So I have to deactivate and activate it constantly. And now it's... if it died on me. I mean, I... okay. Okay. Checking that. Okay. Deactivate. Okay. There we go. I have to be very careful not to bump it. And my desk is a small desk, so. So I'm trying to get my Pokemon up to level 75. That's what I was doing. So I am going to need a map. Of alphas. Because that's pretty much what I was doing. I've been doing some alpha hunting. To do some candy. You know. Basically get candy. So. There we go. And where am I? I'm in the Coronet Highlands, right? Map. I am in the Coronet Highlands. Okay, and where am I in the Coronet Highlands? I am at this camp. Okay. And I have a marker to that one. Okay. So I can click on the map, get a larger version of it. Nope, I cannot. Okay. So that's what I'm going after. Okay. Like I said, it's been a while. Oh. Make sure it's my drop pastor. I don't know how my I was organizing, so I'm just gonna leave it as is for now. It's been a few weeks since I played Arceus. Ho, I walked right up there. Awesome. Okay. That was, weird. I didn't even touch it. You don't look like an alpha. I don't know if I have one of you, though. Yeah, go after him. I don't have any quick balls. I'm a few levels ahead. Okay. If I kill it, I kill it. I think I remember the controls. Nothing really interesting been going on in my life, so. Really? I mean, prepping to go camping on Labor Day weekend, beginning of September. End of August, beginning of September. That's really about it. I remembered exactly how I play the game. I could ride a Pokemon, but okay. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Okay, there's tall grass nearby. Oh, right, there is. Just gotta wait for it to come back into range. I mean, like I said, all I'm really doing right now is just prepping for camping and, yeah. I'm gonna try camping with the puppies. Oh, it's 74. Holy shit. Right on top of me? Not expecting that. Well, I'm gonna stay here and do some, hunting. I don't know if this is going to work. Okay, good. Okay. Gonna try using the ultra ball here. 'Cause I'm alpha hunting. And alphas have candy. Okay, next attack. Ah, crap. Ice beam. Not mastered yet. I gotta go back to the village and get mastered. Then stop solo. Sorry, buddy. Frost lass. The accuracy's not great. Space time distortion, so oh boy, ooh, I have room for more of them. Okay, I do. Okay, switch over to the great balls. Not how I was intending things. Okay. Well, what's the next one? Let's go up. Oh, where is it? Looks like it's somewhere over here, according to the map. I'm gonna be here and catching some elf, some just Pokemon. trying to get whatever that is. The diamond. I was trying to get the diamond thing. Okay, there we go. Okay, I want to see if I can get that. Waterstone, huh? Oh, come on! Why are you popping up when I'm... Don't... Yeah, you're grown enraged. Okay. Okay, that's it. Trying to get it to the flame one, but come on. I hate being attacked by two Pokemon. I can only attack one at a time. Or I can only use one Pokemon at a time for this. Bless it. Okay, I need to have my pillow back. Now I can take care of that Meg Mortar. I don't think I have one though. And I have type advantage, I might be able to get it. Okay. Catching everything. They're all XP. I will get everything up to level 25. Hyper Beam! Hyper Beam! My Magmar's gonna be taking me out right away. Okay, Dialga, you're up. Okay. 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 I'll catch as many of these as I can. Oh, hello, Kebab. How's it going? Okay. Hell, two alphas? Oh boy. I can always use the candy. Always use candy. Come on, come on. Okay. Get closer and grab a second one. I already got you, but I can grab a second one of you. I can grab a second one. A little out of range. Get back within range. Back within range. Come on, alphas. Come on. Okay, you're the one who's sleeping. Back within range and be turned around. I don't know if they're the right Pokemon for it, but I am going to use it because... I want it. Good, I caught it. Where's the Haunter? And not see that, literally could not see the Haunter. You don't see me. You do not see me. I am nowhere. You do not see me. Now turn around. I gotta go up to the next alpha. Oh, that's just only the first one I caught? Oh, darn. I thought I caught the other one. I must have killed the other one in the previous fight. Oh, great. Now it's raining. Now it's raining. I'm gonna get wet and muddy, and I'm wearing white, and, not worth it. I should have kept Sneasler up. Okay, so there's I think there's supposed to be an alpha somewhere in this area. Looking for that. Nighttime stone tooth rose. So that means there's something here during the daytime. I am using a map. Oh, great. A lot of satchel space. Okay. Now we need to follow me everywhere. Okay. There you go. Craft. Go back to camp then and get to storage. But I'm right at camp, so. It won't take too long. Heal up everybody and call this good. Okay. Okay. I gotta go defeat Folo, but I wanna get everybody up, get everybody at least somewhat OP, because I've lost him like a couple times now. I do remember that. There's an alpha supposedly somewhere around here. Usually when there's one at night time, there's a different alpha there during the day. Oh, it doesn't look like that one's an alpha. Yeah, not an alpha. Not gonna worry about it. There's an alpha around here somewhere. Hope there is. Because otherwise I'm in a graveyard for no good reason. Ooh. I'm gonna catch a Rotom. I think I have a Rotom. I want this Rotom. I mean, I want all the Rotoms. Or at least not to get the entry completed. But no, I don't believe that. I don't think Regigigas avoided the attack. Sorry about this, my allergies are... They've been going nuts for the last few days. Nighttime alpha around here. Wrong one, but Okay. Hello, my Zoroark. Almost. I'm just gonna wait till nighttime. I'm not seeing any alphas, so I wanna get the alpha that's here. Till nightfall. I want to catch the alpha that is here. I'm trying to catch the alpha so I can get the candy so I can start leveling up my Pokemon. Then I can put together a team. And go after Volo. I want to get everybody up to like 75 though. Figure being slightly over level might be useful. I don't want to be too over level. But I hope 75 is enough over level, because that means enough, hopefully, hit points. But I will defeat Volo. You didn't see me. I'm not here. Alpha. The one that I want. No grass to hide in, though. Bloody. I'll fight the alpha. I'll still get the candy for art, so it doesn't bother me. Throw one Ultra Ball at it. Now I'm gonna kill it. Maybe. Maybe I'll kill it. Back up to camp. just did that one. So Golem is... somewhere. Down in this area. Okay. Until morning. Maybe that would be the good best way to heal. I think after this I will be doing candies. So I'm not immediately attacked. I can possibly sneak up on an alpha if I see the alpha. Oops, wrong button. I don't see any alphas. I think I'd be able to tell an alpha from even this distance. Alphas have glowing red eyes. I think I'd be able to see a glowing red eye. But I could have been off a little bit too. Well then, I guess I'll just do it this way. Nope. You're not an alpha. You're not an alpha. Neither of you two are alphas. Okay, map. Why did I see this map bigger? Might be in here somewhere. Neither of you are alphas. Alphas have red eyes. Nobody here. There it is. Just didn't spawn. There we go. There it is. There's the goofy looking beast. I mean, honestly, it's very goofy looking. The most goofy looking turtle I've ever seen. It is a goofy looking turtle. Oh, don't get mad by that. Whoa. Okay. I'm gonna go with a crunch. Okay, this thing is tough. Then I'm gonna kill it. Oh, you killed the god! Oh, don't you feel special? Well, then get in the ball! Because the god's twin! Okay. Next. I'm gonna go to that Clefable down over there by the lake. After I go back to camp and heal everybody up. It wasn't for the fact that, you know, like half my team's been taken down. This will be a lot easier. Once I get done with, you know, at least encountering all the alphas, then I'll do candy feeding and hopefully get everybody up. I know I made a list of Pokemon I should use. Oh, fuck those things. Sorry with the language there, but oh, I hate those things. Turn around. And I complete a Pokedex entry on you. And it's noon. Buy some more Pokeballs here soon, too. Great. There's an alpha over here. Strong button. So many buttons. This doesn't act like tall grass. Should. Snowing and it's August and that's not good. Gotta catch three more of those. I know that was a little overkill, but... supposedly... an alpha in this area. And it's about ready to... I'm not letting this one live. Caught. Please just be caught. Okay, I'm gonna do candy after this. I'm done. I'm done with the elf hunting for now. If I do more elf hunting, I will, but ugh. I'm not even gonna look up a team and stuff to do because I know I haven't beaten Volo yet. Okay. So I'm just gonna go back to camp. Do my report. Ooh, but I'm almost to the next rank. Return to the village. Still gonna do the candies. Okay, so I'm gonna go over to here. Hopefully this works. Okay. Zoro Arceusian. Current level 74. Target level 75. Okay. And I know I got quite a bit of candy. Well, I don't know if I have quite a bit of candy, but I have candy. I'm going to get rid of everything that's candies. Okay. Twenty small. No extra small. 20 small. 40 medium. 20 large. And 0. 0. Okay, 6 medium candies. Okay. Floatzel. 74, 75. Okay. Whoops, wrong one. Okay, I got him up to 75. Frostlass. And I have 30 of those. Okay. Elga. Okay, we've got 7 mediums. I only need 1 medium. Okay. Palkia. S- 67. Okay. Ooh, that's gonna use up like all my large. Okay. 15, 23, 6, 71, Regigigas, Gigas. 10 medium and 5 large, okay. There we go. There we go. Okay. Okay. Everybody here was on my team at some point. Everybody's at least 75 right now. Okay, so. Okay, I'm not worried about his team right now. Okay. Does not help me out at all in this one. Okay. So. Okay, so I'm going to the calculator here. Okay, sorry, I'm looking over my second screen here. Okay. Heat ran. Five, and we are at level 70. Okay, these are the ones that's saying it's going to take with me. It's the Alga, Palkia, and Heatran. Okay. It's saying take these four with me, so I'm gonna grab those in a bit. Okay, so I want to make sure I got the right candies here. 0, 15, 12, 3, 0. Oh boy. Okay. No feasible solution found. Well, I'll see what I can do. Right, about 71. Okay, if I can get up to 72, I should be able to. Okay. Okay. So I want my Zoar Arc, so that one I'm going to take, and you. So, we're going to use Garchomp and those four. Okay. Put all my 75s up first. Okay. I'll throw the heat trend there. Okay. Back to storage. I get up to 71 with a rare candy. Thank you. Okay. I used up all my candy, but I am close on that one. So I'm gonna go to the Obsidian Fieldlands. Now there's some alpha hunting over in the Obsidian Fieldlands again. There's quite a few alphas here. And while I'm hunting, maybe I'll hit a, distortion. Okay. I'm over here. All I'm going to do is some alpha hunting. Come here, horsey. Come here, horsey. Get within range, horsey. Come here, horsey. I just need your XP candy. Oh yeah, now you're going over to the other piece of grass. And you don't get to go to the other piece of grass. Okay, next. It's that hair cross. I said maybe a space-time distortion will appear. Yes, you're fierce. Okay, next one. Graveler. Over there. According to the map, it looks like it's around in this area. Almost. Next one. That bloody Chansey. I know exactly where it is, too. Or Blissey, sorry. Bloody Blissey. Don't get to attack. This should be enough for the heat ran. Okay, to camp. Okay, we're gonna go after Volo here. Do I have enough potions? I'm gonna get some more potions, I think. Shopping. Okay. That'll be it. That should be good. Okay. I only have 4 Pokemon, but still. They're all alphas. Turn to the village. Okay. Now, let's... get a list of his Pokemons. Okay. So I need... need a good any of you guys learn fairy, so doesn't look like it. Mind plate. Of course, everything here is incompatible with the plates. So that's not going to help. Okay. So that spirit tomb is going to be the tough one. Ghost dark. So if I have anything with a ghost or dark, so that's so art. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna risk it, and if I have to come back to this, I will. Okay, I'm gonna. And try to beat Volo. I think I'm ready. I'm at 75. And at 185. Zoa arc is going to be very dangerous. Crap, did I take the wrong spot? Okay. Need to look at the map. Need to look at the map. I need a drink. Okay. Okay. Whew. It says Cornet Highlands. Yep. Summit Camp, maybe. I was in the right spot. I just didn't see the little mark, which confuses me. Find the arrow. There we go. There's the arrow. For any alphas right now, I am looking for the cave. No. Okay, we got this. Okay, if I lose this fight, though. Time to defeat Volo. Fight him twice. Still look ridiculous. Thank you. Okay. I am hope you're faster, Solar Arc. Okay. That's fine. It's fine. So use the Garchomp first. Okay. Not yet. I'm using Garchomp. Okay. What's your next Pokemon? Fairy. Sorry, Garchomp. You need to heal my Zoroark for now. Okay. Please hit. Fine. Okay. Garchomp have anything? Oh, Garchomp does. Okay. I'm not gonna use it, but Garchomp does. Okay. Grit. Strong style. That's fine. You're the only two with that, but Okay. Swapping the Regigigas here. Oof. That's fine, that's fine. Okay, do I have anything super effective? Okay. I do. Okay. Crap, I forgot which one it was. Okay. Okay, Palkia should be the one I should bring back for this. Okay. Okay. Because I'm the special person, I guess. I'm the main character. Main characters are always special. Because I'm the main character. Yeah, pretty much. Okay. I can do this. It's the Giratina that I always have the problems with. Please do not be faster. Okay. Okay. I'm going to use the heat ran. I don't think I have anything that's super effective, do I? Oh, I do, okay. Okay. probably should be healing, but. Okay, good. I'll heal Zoroark. No, I won't heal Zoroark. Okay. I won't heal Zoroark. Okay. That's fine. Palkia. You're up. Anything that's super effective. I do have super effective. I survive. I did it! Oh, finally, I did it. No, I didn't. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me! Okay. Zoroark, you can do it. Do it, buddy. No! Ow! Ah, why do you get two attacks? Why do you get two attacks, huh? Huh? Stronger team! Stronger team! Back to camp right now? Yes, I'm gonna go back to camp. I'm gonna do it again. Okay, everybody's healed. I do not need more potions. Okay. Sure, I don't give a crap. Return to the village. So I return to the village. New moves. See if anybody can learn any fairy moves. What? Sorry, that name. That's fine. It's fine. I'll spend the money. It's not like it's real money. They're all gonna learn Trachometeor. Okay. I'll go back to my quarters, take a quick nap, and then I'm gonna go kick. Well, I'm gonna try to kick Volo's ass again. If I don't, though, I'm ending the stream. If I don't, I'm gonna call up for the day and relax and calm down. Try not to scare the puppies anymore. Try not to rip apart my chair. Okay. You know, I should master some moves. I'm gonna get rid of Aqua Tail, I think. Go back and master moves. I'm gonna get rid of outrage. Yeah. should do that. I should master the Draco Meteor. Back to camp. I should master. See if I can master Draco Meteor on them all. I'm gonna make sure I get all the seeds in my Now I have more seeds of mastery. What do they look like again? Okay. I have plenty of seeds of mastery. Okay. That's it. Okay, so moves have been mastered. I'll throw stuff into storage. Do I have any items that can help with hit points? Okay. Ugh. I need. Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna take a break and breathe and use a little aliens room. So, I'll be back in a second. See you on the flip side. Okay, I am back. Whoops, wrong button. Wrong camp. Okay, it's the last time. If I don't beat him here, I'm gonna play. I'm gonna take a break. If I don't beat him this time, taking another break. And I'm gonna switch over to a different game. Because I'll need to take out this the anger from this. But then again, it's a very difficult fight. This is why I do not do competitive games. Actually, the reason why is all this doing it. If I lose. Okay, we're now saving. You look ridiculous. Okay. You have the most ridiculous outfit still. Crap, wrong one. Can't believe I didn't take it out with one hit. Okay. Let's go off the ferry. I wish I could switch. I wish I could switch like the regular games. Okay. Okay, Lucario. That'll just probably be taken down soon. That's fine, I got more Pokemon. I have super effective moves. What's the third time strong style? Oh. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Roserade. Don't worry, we're good, we're good, we're good. We're good. Thank you. I'm just using the Retligigas right now to... do some heal, some quick revivals. Don't, oh, come on. Come on, don't avoid the attack. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Fine, fine, fine. So we just take out our canine. Okay. Defeated Volo and his ridiculous outfit. So we have 4 Pokemon left. I can grind with this, though. I can grind with this. If I don't beat him again, I can grind with this, and I can just fight him and fight him and fight him. On stream only. I wish I could just skip the cutscene. This is the last chance I'm giving myself tonight. Or today. Actually, I'll end the stream if I lose this fight. For the night, for the day. No matter what, after the battle, I'm gonna end the stream. I got 4 Pokemon left. I know I'm not gonna outspeed it. I should have revived. I should have revived. Should have revived. I'm fine. Okay. We'll use a Zoroark to do the healings and revives if I can. Yes, I should. I should heal and revive. I should heal. And revive as much as I can. Okay. I'm sorry, Zoroark. I'm gonna use it. Garchomp, you're up. Okay, I can do this, I can do this, I can do this. So I got plenty of Pokemon, I can use a Heatran to bring back something. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Fine. It's fine. Might be able to take down the Giratina. Still got Pokemon. I still got a Pokemon. I got this, 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 I got this. I did it! Finally! Finally! I did it. No, it doesn't. Nope. I just want to go home. Well, I am a pirate. Finally! Finally! Can I kick him off the cliff? Can I just kick him off the cliff, please? Somebody kick him off. You're crazy. Can I just throw like a rock at him? Arceus, can I throw a rock at him? Hit him in the back of the head and like a little muck and fall off the cliff. I did it. I Fluffin beat Volo. I beat him. Oh, I beat him. I beat him. I beat him. I beat him. Oh, that was good. That was... That was good. So I got a Pokedex to complete and so I can beat the game. But I did it. I defeated that bloody Giratina. Oh, I'm just getting back to the village and then I'm going to be restful. I'll be back on Sunday though. Oh, I'm gonna stream here though. I'm gonna be back on Sunday with a movie. So I hope you can join me for that. It'll be a lot less stressful than fighting Volo. A lot less stressful. Whole lot less stressful. But I did it. So now I gotta go see which Pokemon I still have to hunt. Oh. But I did it. I did it. Okay. I'm just sorry. I'm focusing on getting back to camp here. Oh, okay. I'm done. I'm gonna see if I can find somebody to raid. And then I'm done. And I'm gonna take a walk and try to get some rest. Whew. This is the most stressful of all the Pokemon games, I can say that much. Oh, definitely. Definitely. Oh. Okay, let's see if I can find somebody to raid. I'm gonna stick within the team. Okay. Wrong button. Okay, sorry. I'm just doing the raid right now. Okay, so looks like the person I chose is not doing it, so I'm going over to this person. Actually, you know what? I'm not gonna raid. I am not gonna be raiding. I think. So I'm gonna call it now. I'm just gonna rest. See you on Sunday or maybe earlier, depending on how I'm feeling. Definitely not with Arceus, though. I need a break. So until then, see you on the flip side. Bye.